it's Abby. Back in my car. You know the drill. We're at the YMCA and we're already in the middle of April. Can you believe this?
Since summer's coming up, I've needed to do a lot more cardio. I logged on to my First Coast YMCA app and I kept seeing Zumba and Body Attack come up. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna try those two and try and fit one of them into my routine.
Okay, I can never go back to Zumba. Hang on, I'm like running out of air.
I'm so embarrassed. So the instructor, like towards the end of the class, goes, so does anyone have a birthday this month? And mine's next week. So I was like, oh my gosh, me. And literally everybody in the class turns at me and just glares. There's this birthday song that they do, and it's like the hardest one in there, and now I think everyone hates me. Just kidding, that was actually so fun. I learned that I'm even more of a terrible dancer than I previously assumed, but it was a good time, and I'm clearly disgusting, so it obviously was doing something right. The next class I tried was called Body Attack, and let me tell you, there is not a more accurate name for that class. First, when you walk in, you go to the gym, and it just looks like adult PE. We all get in a circle, and we start doing, like, jogs, and then, like, 15 minutes in, I'm on the verge of tears. So, between Zumba and Body Attack, I think I prefer Body Attack, as much as it pains me to say that, because Zumba, I feel like you have to do it a couple of times to understand the moves and the dances. Those are my two cents. If you like to dance, if you're good at dancing, definitely try out Zumba, but if you have no coordination, and you just want to sweat and get your cardio up, try Body Attack. It was pretty good. I'll see you next week.